Morning, aviators. This is your captain speaking. Welcome to basic fighter maneuvers. As briefed, today's exercise is dogfighting. Guns only, no missiles. We do not go below the hard deck of 5,000 feet. Working as a team, you have to shoot me down or else.
Or else what, sir?
Or else I shoot back.
If I shoot either one of you down, you both lose.
This guy needs an ego check.
We'll see to that.
Sir, what say you put some skin in the game?
What do you have in mind?
Whoever gets shot down first has to do 200 push-ups.
Guys, that's a lot of push-ups.
Well, they don't call it an exercise for nothing, sir.
You got yourself a deal, gentlemen. Lights on. Let's turn and burn.
Fanboy, you see him?
Nothing on the radar up ahead. He must be somewhere behind us.
We don't get fooled again.
Easy, Maverick. Let's try not to get fired on the first day.
Tally, tally, tally! Maverick's coming in! Right front! Wing it left!
Hey, man, where's your wingman?
Booster, where are you?
I got you, Doc. I'm coming. Hang in there, hang in there. Hurry up, man, hurry up! Look at that, break my... Break it right!
Booster just saved your life, fellas.
But it's...
Not this time, old man! Don't let him get you, Maverick.
Booster, you're too low! Pull up, you're hitting the hard deck!
Altitude.
Oh, shit!
That's a kill.
It'd be us down there.
But it's not. And now you know a little something about Rooster.
Wow!
Hey, hold that tarmac down till we get back, brother, all right? Hey,
get it up there, boy.
That's a kill. Smoked!
Damn. It was all fun and games to that selfie, wasn't it?
Damn!
Say, Phoenix.
Now, how's about we tell everybody Bob stands for something?
Other than Robert, I mean.
Don't take the bait, Bob. Want to know why we call him Hangman?
Oh, wait, I got it. Baby on board.
Shit!
Greetings, aviators. Fight on.
All right, Phoenix, let's take this guy out.
Watch your back, Phoenix.
Break right!
Breaking right!
Where's he going?
That's why we call him Hangman. He'll always hang you out to dry.
Leaving your wingman. There's a strategy I haven't seen in a while.
He called you a man, Phoenix. You gonna take that?
So long as he doesn't call you a man. Talk to me, Bob. Where's Maverick?
Jesus, his nose is already coming around.
Get off me, Hangman!
For all you folks at home, this is how you bury a fossil. All right, Hangman. Time to teach you a lesson. You're out, Phoenix.
Son of a bitch!
Let's go, Mav. Let's see what you got. Come get me.
He will be gone. Hangman's coming.
Yep, you're good. I'll give you that. Shit.
Phoenix, I can't see him. How close am I? Phoenix!
I'm dead, dickhead.
Is he in the afterlife, Bagman?
Where is he?
That's a kill.
79.
Let's go! Who's next? I got you, Omaha.
Damn it!
Lights out, Coyote.
Copy kill.
Say, Rooster, mind if I ask you a personal question?
Would it matter if I did?
So what's the story with you and Maverick?
It seems like he's got you a little rattled.
It's none of your business. Now, where the hell is he?
Been here the whole time.
Holy shit.
You see me now? Come on, let's get it over with.
Fight's on!
What is with these two?
All right, you put us here. How are you gonna get yourself out?
You can bail out anytime.
How low you wanna go, Rooster?
I can go as low as you, sir, and that's saying something.
What's past is past for both of us.
You'd like to believe that, wouldn't you?
Our deck's 5,000 feet, fellas. You're running out of room.
Altitude.
Your strategy is about to run us into the ground.
What's your move?
Altitude. Pull up. Now you got it. Don't think. Just do.
Come on, Rooster. You got him. Drop down and take the shot. It's too low.
Too late. Had your chance. That's a kill. Knock it off.
Damn it.
Same old Rooster.
Go see Hondo about your push-ups.
All right, that's enough.